gods will not always be with you.
Wracamy w kolejnym odcinku. Musimy pogadać z Tykes Killstrainer. Mamy tam wyruszyć na wojnę czy coś, żeby udowodnić swoje tutaj dla Sparty, że jesteśmy no godni, żeby nam pomogli.
You're new. If it's training you want, we don't just take anyone.
Do I look like I need training? I was sent by King Pausanias to collect the Pancration champion.
My apologies. I didn't realize you were here for testicles.
Don't worry about it. I don't exactly look the part.
If I may offer some advice before you get him, testicles can be difficult. A gift of oil is known to put a person on his good side.
Oil?
A muscle rub. He believes it imbues him with the power of Heracles. Look in the village of Githion. His favorite merchant is there.
Winning the wreath is important for Sparta. You think he can do it?
The other day he knocked out 6 men and a bull. And he only went to the market to buy fruit. That's why I had to send him to the island.
Can you tell me anything about Pancration?
It's a mix of boxing and wrestling. A fearsome test of skill. Champions come from the farthest corners of the world to compete in Olympia, but not all walk away.
I can't wait to see it. Where can I find your champion?
I sent Testicles to train on a small island in the Bay of Hades. It's good for him there, isolated, away from people. Look for the shipwreck of Nestor on the southern shore.
I need to get this champion of yours to Elise. I hope he lives up to your promise.
Oh, he will. Look for his camp on the southernmost island in Messenia. Good luck.
I should get that oil. Anything that will make it easier to get testicles to the Olympics.
Oil maker, jak to przetłumaczyć, nawet nie wiem. Nawet nie staram się. Dobrze tego przetłumaczyć? Dobra, musimy po prostu tam pobić sobie. Czy tędy byłby szybciej, nie? Gdzieś mi tutaj kurczę gra naokoło prowadzi. Dobra, mamy Oilmakera. Patrz, wszędzie są posągi Bogu, tej posągi Spartan są. To jest fajne.
Another slow day. I hope he comes back soon. Sorry, closed.
I need oil, then I'll be on my way. There is a special one that Testicles uses.
Ah, for Pancration fighters. That one has to be made fresh by the master, and he's gone.
I'm not leaving without it.
You don't understand. I'm nearly free.
You're a slave?
Yes, and in a good position. Doing this would be stealing from him.
If it's a question of drachmi, I can pay you for the oil.
It's a question of trust. I know my master. He's kind but strict. My freedom depends on it.
I know I'm asking for a lot, but I need this oil now. I could come back and talk to your master, maybe explain the situation.
What choice do I have? It's not bad, this life, if I have to stay. I'll give you the recipe, but that's as far as I go. You make it yourself.
I can do that.
Light a fire and gently heat oil of Athena. This will aid the infusion. Once the oil is warm, add and it's done.
Thank you.
I hope it's worth my freedom.
Let's see if I can get this right. I don't need to light these. Now, the oil, I think I need This one, the oil of Athena. I'll take some of this. Almost done. Now to add... just a bit of myrrh. Testicles is going to smell great. I hope you appreciate this. Ah, it smells so good. I almost want to keep it for myself.
Kurde, 2,5 kilometra. Jeszcze bardzo musiałem aż przypłynąć tutaj. Masakra. To będzie ten Talikleas. Messenia.
Training, good for the constitution. Yeah, Testicles the champion. What do you want from the great champion Testicles? Can't you see I'm busy?
I'm here to take you to the Olympics.
Olympics? Fuck yeah! I'm going to be the champion. Champion! Cause I Testicles!
Good. Let's set sail.
Oh no. Can't possibly go now. Training, see? And I don't know if I'm up to going sailing on your booty.
I have something for you. A certain oil?
My oil? Oh, I could kiss you.
No, you couldn't. Here's your oil.
Ah. Wait, what is this stinking piss?
Are you alright?
Yeah, actually feel much better. Cleared my head right up. Well, time for a little drink to celebrate.
Sail first, drink later.
To the Olympics! The people need me! Well, we going?
You better fucking win.
Lepiej kurwa wygraj, doskonale. Się udać. Lis.
Testicles, it's an honor to sail with you. Your victory at the Athenian Games is legendary. What made you kick him in the head instead of going for a grapple?
Felt like it.
Ah, improvisation. Keep your opponent.
Ready to sail.
Good
stuff. Strategies for people who don't hit hard. Let's go! Lower sail! Ready or... Nika! I'm gonna win!
Aren't you excited for the games, Alexios?
Thrilled.
Stand down! Woo!
Stand where you stand. Our spirits soar on high. We're smarter than even 20 guys.
Huh?
A smart fool.
Wow!
Dobra, chyba już oni się nagadali, to możemy dokować statek. Czy tam barkę, whatever.
Welcome to the Olympic Games! The party has officially begun!
Alcibiades, I'm surprised you're wearing clothes.
The day is young, little goat.
Are you here to compete, Alcibiades?
Of course. I enjoy other physical exertions from time to time.
Sure. Who do you think will win the most races this year?
I will!
Athens will surely rise to the occasion.
I say Messenia!
Has the sea air addled your mind? Sparta always takes Pancration, and many others too.
You might know a lot about the past, but you know little about the future.
Who's that?
That is Thorievs, the reigning champion. He's bloodthirsty, competitive, and has endurance to spare. Jealous?
I don't think so. We haven't come all this way to stand on the dock.
Quite right. Should you ever need a personal sparring partner?
You? A skinny little Athenian? I'm the champion! Or gonna be... Sparta!
Oh, a pity your brain isn't as big as your muscles.
Let's get going.
I need to be oiled before I go to the games.
Well, I would have been happy to assist if you were in any state to compete.
I likes to be oiled.
Well, that's obvious.
Yeah. You know us. Come here. Give us a hug.
Oh shit. Zaraz utonie.
Surely he can swim.
Oops.
Well, looks like you're the champion now.
I can't believe he's gone.
Unprecedented. And you want me to compete in the Olympics? Stepping into a dead man's sandals. And Testicles isn't even digested yet.
Oh, come, dear Lexi. Show them what you're made of. And show me while you're at it.
Where do I go to fight in the Pancration?
The stadium in Olympia, naturally. I do love a good rough and tumble.
You know people die in these events. What else goes on apart from the Pancration?
There's javelin, which, of course, you know how that works. The athlete thrusts the long, smooth spear forward.
Yes, I know.
And then there's the foot races and the horse races. Sweat everywhere. A delight for the eyes and the nose.
I need that wreath for Sparta. If it means I have to compete, so be it.
The event doesn't start just yet. We could look around first. Olympia at Truce is quite extraordinary. There's much to do, and many unknowns on our horizon.
Thank you.
Dobra, musimy teraz do organizatora iść. What the fuck? Muszę podlecieć, kurczę.
I'm here for the Pankration.
You must be joking. The only fighter we're missing is Testicles.
He's a little under the water, I mean weather. I'm the one taking his place.
Okay, okay. Save it for the fight. This is unprecedented. But the crowd will riot if the Pankration is cancelled. Very well. The competition begins shortly.
Time to go.
O, mamy olimpiadę. O kurcz, przybity trochę ten nasz, co za chuderlak.
Welcome all! It is my pleasure to introduce to you Kalias, a former champion here in the stadium, and now an esteemed judge here in Olympia!
My friends, it is an honor for me to introduce this event, one so close to my heart, the Pankration. I will not delay you with words, for we all want to see action. For Zeus, let the competition commence.
Ha ha ha, I'll squish you like a bag. That's not fair.
Where's your tough talk gone now?
Why, you... Please, please, by the gods, no more!
That was your best?
That was but the beginning!
What?
Now that our contestant is warmed up, let's see what he can do against Erastos!
Good luck.
Don't blink, or you will be seeing stars.
Jaki kurczę combo. To wszyscy jakieś chuderlaki w porównaniu do czego Alexios. Alexios chyba się nazywa.
Astounding! To think I could be a companion to an Olympic champion!
Oh, you're even better at sparring than I am. Though, if Socrates were a more willing... partner...
Alcibiades, are you all right?
I was with my friends, Demophanes and Callias. Respected Olympic judges, no less.
Too much cheap wine?
You look like you drank from Medea's cup.
Medea's cup? You think he's been poisoned? You were celebrating?
It's the Olympics. What's not to celebrate? We were at the Leonidaon.
If you've been poisoned, I need to find these judges.
Poisoned? Do you think that they could be two or... No, never. They're good men. You can't think one of them They host a celebration every Olympics to celebrate the sacred truce.
Stay with him. I'll find out what happened.
Extend to me your olive branch, and I will take the grove.
No i kultysta zabity. Come from Kea. Wow, Spartan War Hero Booty. Bardziej już zabitych, kurczę. Jak to mówił Al-Walim w jedynce. To jest jak Hydra, jak jej wszystkich głównie obetniemy, to odrosną, nie?
This was definitely poison, and Alcibiades wasn't the only victim. This proves it. Poison. It must have been added to the food and wine. This food smells strange, but it's not rotten. A supply list for the celebration. And the merchant's name. Time to pay this Priam a visit. Going to have a conversation.
Please, I was just doing what I was told.
I'm not after you. I'm after whoever wanted this done.
I don't know. I never saw him. I just thought he wanted to fix a race. But then I saw what started happening, and I knew they'd been poisoned.
My friend, Alcibiades, I need to save him.
You'll likely find the antidote up at Fort Koroibos.
Whoever did this would pay. Go, and don't let me see your face again.
Yes, thank you.
Please, I only wanted to see my son complete. pit! You mean you wanted to gaze lustfully upon the bodies of the athletes?
No, I swear!
You have dishonored yourself and the games.
Please, let me explain.
No excuses. You know the price for your transgression.
What crime has this woman committed?
Exactly that. Her crime is that she is a woman.
It's news to me that's now a crime. Shouldn't you lock yourself up first then?
I am the priestess of Dimitra. I preside over the games. She's a married woman who tried to watch them, disguised as a man no less.
And why is any of this a crime?
For a married woman, there's too much temptation.
Who are you?
Kallipatira, I just wanted to see my son compete. My family has a proud lineage at the Olympic Games. My father, brothers, nephew, and son have all won wreaths. Do I not have the right to see them?
Enough of your lies!
She doesn't deserve to be punished like this.
This is nothing. Death is the punishment. She shall be thrown from the mountain.
Help me! Prove I have a right to see my son compete!
You have no right. You broke a sacred tradition, and for that, you will be punished.
Your laws are wrong, and I'll prove it.
As you're so outspoken in her defense, I will give you a chance. Present me evidence of Kallipatira's noble heritage, or she will die as she ruled, to appease the gods.
I should find Kalipatira's son. He should be able to help prove his mother's innocence.
No proszę bardzo, jeszcze mamy znaleźć dowody. Proszę bardzo, zaraz znajdziemy bez obaw. Tak wiem, że to jest side quest w ogóle, ale fajnie, strasznie fajnie zrobiony i chcę go zrobić. Wykonać znaczy się. On wyprawiał, nawet nie wiem. Znowu, no, dużo odcinków roboty mamy, kurczę, tyle zadań.
Do you know Kallipatira?
I seen that one all right, always hanging around the athlete's tents. Disgraceful, if you know what I mean.
I'm not sure I do.
All those young, oiled, rippling bodies gives you shivers. Muscles everywhere. Oh, disgusting it is. And her a married woman and all.
There's no harm in looking at an attractive man, is there?
Yes, yes there is. You young ones are always thinking with what's between your legs. And she definitely was. Saw her meet a man regularly on that bench over there.
You saw her meet a man. Thank you. The poem, The Agoras of Rhodes, dedicated by Pindaros himself. 2K, always be proud, little one. Your father is the greatest of Pancratian champions. I'm looking for Kallipatira's son. Do you know him?
I should hope so. It's me.
Your mother has been accused of impiety.
What? What's going on? What happened?
Please, calm down.
Calm down? Do you know what they'll do to her?
She's fine for now. She snuck into the stadium to watch you, and I need to prove that she had the right to do it.
If anyone did, it was Mater. Her brothers were champions, as I am now. No one honors the Olympics like her.
Thank you. Sit tight, and I'll prove your mother was in her right to attend the games. What's this? I have always longed for you. Kalipatira has an admirer. Do you know Kalipatira?
I don't know her well, but she dotes on her son, and she's always making offerings.
Offerings?
For her husband. She's a pious woman. He's long since crossed the Styx, and she misses him terribly. But we all have our time.
Thank you. You've been a great help. That priestess was in a hurry to carry out her sentence on Kalipatira. I should find them quickly. I'm here about the job you posted. What's going on?
Is nothing safe from thieves in this city? Even the athletic equipment has been stolen.
What equipment? Most of the athletes I've seen barely wear clothes.
The javelins, Mystios. Stop thinking about naked athletes and help us with these thieves.
You want me to get it from the bandits?
Simple enough. I need it back in good shape.
I'll handle this.
May the gods be with you.
Here.
Ja tak, baba gadał w tym intrze, że gong spłoła i always be with you, nie?
Yes, Kalipatira is the daughter of the Agoras. I found the poem of the Agoras of Rhodes, dedicated to the family by Pindaros.
And this proves her story?
I talked to her son and people who know her. She is a good woman who loves the games and respects the gods. Her family has turned out champions for 3 generations.
Perhaps we have judged her too harshly. Her family has been a credit to the Olympic legacy.
As you say, it would be a shame to tarnish such a proud family name. The gods forgive you. Go.
Thank you. Thank you. And thank you.
Nobody deserves such a fate. Oh.
Thank you, Mystios, for proving my connection to the great Diagoras.
Mogę ją wykopać? No w sumie mógłbym. Wypadł. This is Sparta i tym jakże pozytywnym, jak ta łapa spadająca. Przepaść akcentem kończymy. Trzymaj się. Cześć.